Come on, fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy.
This.
Look at. Look who's here. Bam. It's Running Man. What you think? You back on the set?
I told you that, bro.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Ah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on, it's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
Creature feature.
Get in, nigga. Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running. Come on, let's cruise in the baller's territory.
My dick, bro, bitch.
My family! He's got a gun!
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Just fuck you then. Don't matter if you're straight, bitch. Welcome to America, asshole. You're in trouble now.
Hey, wait up! You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
Let's go, let's go!
I sure am craving some Mr. Whoopi.
Thank you. Come on, let's cruise into Baller's territory.
Oh, something.
And what's your problem? This up here, and I'll go up and do another hood. What the fuck?
What did you expect? It's America.
Get that fool!
Yeah, let's get him up. Toe to t-
you cool now, huh?
Hey, I'm big when I'm standing on my watch.
Well, fight me then. You won't run out on me, son.
Don't blame me, blame society.
Quick, get in! Oh.
Little help?
Get us back to the hood, CJ. Man, you gotta ease up some. Riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of short, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
Oh, now it's like that?
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
I don't know, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock the homies' hustle, sweet.
Man, marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the Ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we gotta get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
Nah. But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Don't block me, homie.
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
Round one, she didn't... Well, one of the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure. Drop the last off.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want?
Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man. Oh, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Man, it's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find somebody selling. Check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog? Dog, I got quality shit right here.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there. Motherfucker. Get out of my
man, you're on a serious mission now.
Okay, kid. Fun's over.
Check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man.
You want to get ventilated, huh?
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Fishing, homeboy.
Man, you're on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers. Wee! Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fool. Grove
Think
Street going down.
Can fall better than us?
Ninja these motherfuckers.
I got a gun.
Punk ass bitches. I should get the hell up out of here.
Get out of my way.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
Show, homie. And what's more, not till you ain't run out on me. Times change.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. But now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure, though.
Later, homie.
What's happening with you, Rodden?
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is...
Speak up, nigga.
I'm hungry.
Oh, man, shit. Hey,
man
what's going
cannot
on?
Live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
I
what
could
you
eat.
Fools trying to eat?
That's
what
wrong.
About some tacos?
Tacos? Again? Hell no. Nah. Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
Whip.
How moms get killed? We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work. Then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right. My bad.
Hey, bruh.
They had sprayed the house. I ain't see shit.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9. Fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bruh. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive by! Stab out of here, CJ. Hit it, go.
Why you ain't playing this?
Quit shutting your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
Kill the asshole! Shit, this is a great snack. Move!
That was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those baller fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the girl.
Alright, I'm on.
Oh, man.
Come on, CJ. Earn your keep. You chubby motherfucker. Next time you better start blast or I'ma blast you myself.
Smoke you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby. That's one up for the grove.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later. What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, huh?
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out the grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Hey guys, thanks for watching part 2 of GTA San Andreas Definitive Edition. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. See ya.